By virtue of a draw, the first competitor is the favorite. She's 17 years of age from Stamford, Connecticut. Teresa Aiello. She won the bronze medal in this competition in San Antonio last year. She skates to the music of West Side Story. Nicely done, Teresa Aiello.
She'll be pleased to have that one under her belt. First, take a look at the combination jump. Triple toe, good speed going in, good speed coming out. Now, a little wild on the landing, but she controls it and lands the double. One of the required spins is a flying spin. Here's a look at Teresa's flying camel. Overall, I thought all of her spins looked very solid, and it was a well-skated performance.
And now the first set of marks for Teresa Aiello.
And this is the standard, obviously, that all the other girls will be trying to skate up to.
4.6. And they range from a low of 4.3 to... Two judges who rate her at 4.7, those for technical merit. There's seven judges for this event, scoring on a 6.0 basis, that would be perfect. And now the second set of marks, these for presentation.
These marks go up. We won't know how good these marks are, though, until we can compare them to the marks of the other skaters.
So those are the marks for the first competitor, Teresa Aiello.